you see me keep looking at my phone, like, we're texting, and I'm not sitting anywhere.
Well, I'm in between swimming around.
On my ass. Yeah, then I start, and then when you took that, I was like, holy shit, you got, like, and then you go down, and I'm like, Jesus, I'm good. I didn't want to play, I didn't want to see. I wanted you to win. I'm like, this
game. Oh, I don't think that was going to happen, because he was the number one seed. He was technically
the best. That sounds like an F.
All the bad things for his
team. You're on the road, like, everything's stacked against you. It's
you can start it. Namble first. Jordan. Alas, poor York. Alas, poor York. I knew him. Alas, poor York. I knew him. Never mind. Sorry. It's a quote from Hamlet.
Switch it.
You've never heard that quote before, ever, really?
It's, I probably have. I've read it a million times, but when I was young.
Which, a million times? That's a lot. That's a lot.
Yeah, exactly a million. I counted.
Yeah, I think.
Oh, yeah.
It wasn't the second level. It wasn't so far. It wasn't the first level. It looks go to the next level.
Good.
Really would have liked Jackson back for this game.
Those second and third level defenses.
Fuck you, Frazier. I've never put you in a million years.
What's Derek Jeter doing on your bench? He was a baseball player.
He's holding down a gun.
Derek Jeter's got a gun? Jeter's got a gun.
You shot Derek Jeter?
Dude, that's terrible. You shouldn't do that.
You don't reference
that? What? No, what is that?
The other guys.
Shit, dude, you're 7-4.
Really? The other guys?
Yes, nah. I just assumed
he kept to meet going
poorly. I saw.
Will Ferrell and Mark Wahlberg.
Yeah.
It'd be fine.
It looks good. I probably wanted to see you
good,
right? So, I mean, check this shit out.
Greg.
Yeah. Gets swept by Jordan. Loses.
Who sucks.
Who sucks. So he feels terrible, so Pine actually quit.
My rankings are fucked. All my predictions
we knew that when you hit. We knew that when you hit post. Each one.
You're right.
Well,
it's
good
though, because now next Bill. Season I get to be like, holy crap.
Alas, poor York.
Did not know
I knew
what
him.
He was talking about.
Last what?
Alas, poor York. I knew him.
Well.
No! Horatio. Why does anyone ever get that right?
Same reason why everyone thinks to say, Luke, I am your father, when it's actually no.
I am your father. Thank
right.
you.
You're actually totally right.
Hurry. I'm a star.
Yeah. Alas, poor York. I knew him, Horatio. Yeah,
you should start.
Yeah.
Alright.
Fuck! How are you in the ring?
We'll find out.
Have you
seen?
Oh, yeah. Fire up a
Sonata. Yeah, you better set that shit up.
Come on, man. Let's do it. Get me away.
I hear the drum. Oh, I get it.
It's ringing. Always. Oh, shit. He's fast. Oh my god.
Apparently
Jesus.
He likes
oh
my
god.
He just
not.
Oh!
He
just decided to.
Jordan!
His fucking jerseys blend in with the goddamn field.
Holy shit, don't let him.
He's not.
Wow!
Nobody's
Jordan.
Near him.
Yo, the rain made him fast. Is that oil to him?
He's slick.
It's not so much that he's fast, but my entire team is fucking slow in the
rain. I saw two of my blockers and I was like, I'm gonna go run at them so they bleed the drones into them. But I'm doing stuff. You should film.
Is it open by way
of connection? Oh, and on the clipboard, can someone mark that?
Yes.
Thank you.
Not bad, goodness.
I am excited. Oh, God.
Yes, my child? There we go. That lasted long.
Song's a lot shorter than I remember it.
Yeah, that song was.
Someone tried to Facebook call me by accident. Random.
Nice.
Hear the drums echoing tonight. She hears only whispers of some quiet.
Oh, well, at least you didn't fucking drop the ball.
I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you.
Killed by pirates.
What pirates? What?
So Balt happens on the table, is that right?
Oh my god. That would be...
We don't get fucking
it doesn't happen often, yeah. I don't think we had a snow
game. I'm in favor of that.
We had the one snow game was...
Hold on, Kamish.
48 man trials last season.
We were one. I'm in favor of that. Yeah.
How are the standings right now? I think they're cycling right now. Todd, aren't they?
They're going crazy.
I'm saying we posted them.
I think everyone's had 11 games. That's about right, isn't it?
Yeah. Posted.
12. Me and this is week. We're in week 13.
They're in the bottom left of the street. Dragon coming for your cock.
Come on, man.
All right. So seriously.
If I can't throw to a wide open motherfucker,
I like the boom boom now. Come on.
Nope. Whatever. Playing a hell of a game. I stopped an old man along the way. Hoping to find some old forgotten words. Or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you.
Where's our tenors at, Bill?
What?
Do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside. I'm frightened of this thing that I've become.
I cannot. I just cannot. I have zero desire. desire to see them,
I guess he's a vassaling. Oh, it's the fucking ring.
That's a shame. Because they're done for the
that's right here.
And the way it all culminates into the end.
Better.
I think part of it is I like the nostalgia. I don't like it. I like what I watched as a kid. I enjoyed all that. I watched it next time. But I
can't win. I mean, I was in a college, but I mean, it doesn't really matter.
I should also preface all this with that I'm not a big so, like, there's that aspect of it. Yeah. It's not intentional. It's not intentional, and it's not out of hatred. It's I just. It's weird. This might happen.
Oh, I wonder how it's so bad right there. What's right. Sure is Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus
above the Serengeti. I'm like legitimately, I don't know why, having a difficult time seeing his players on the field. I love this thing that I become.
Oh my god! He hit the ball, he got thrown the fuck out of the plane!
He got hit toss.
Holy
that was a hit toss.
Rudy. Rudy! Damn. It's a eat it, bitch. Get out of the fucking plane.
That's as funny as when, Blue Kevin Smith got me in.
They hit a says they picked their jersey color very strategically.
It's actually giving me a hard time seeing what they are. There for you.
Yeah, it's really affecting your game. You should have twice as many points you have right now.
I'm just gonna murder everyone with Dragon. I've decided. It's gonna take all the blockers out. I think I knocked out three of them.
It's a fucking force.
It's like Boise State in the blue uniform.
Yeah, it is.
V-God says, there's a storm coming, and his name is Joker.
First complete chance. Away with the words.
Got you on the ropes now. Complete passes.
Rolodex of Coach Quotables. V-God.
V-God.
He's the inspirational speaker.
That's my man.
He's more like John Madden.
Boom!
No, you have to score more points to it.
Can't tackle something you can't see.
See?
Yeah.
I know she's learning.
Them being in the chat together, it's kind of like...
Yeah, it's osmosis.
It's too much. They're going to order money back.
Yeah,
right.
She's not real.
No.
No. That's what I get for thinking.
Dude, God, I need some money for that.
That's some next level shit.
That's some next level shit. But that's serious. I feel like
I should actually come to the
what? So you told them.
Is that the national?
1-800 Edward Taros. Hey, I need somebody named Deanna to come.
Ah, that's great, because he was a good before.
So you said you were friends.
Some major shit. In Nashville.
Yeah.
Even in Philadelphia.
This whole time.
You drive down to the airport or Uber down there?
No, I live down here. I live like the corner of
sorry
for
that.
Here we are. Yeah, by the way, it's my
house. We're outside of the neighbor's like, hey, Jared, how are you?
Yeah,
like, what? What? Guys, come on.
You know what? At least it got to
must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside. Frightened of this thing that I've become. I think I'm gonna get it though with Johnny York and
his wife. Take a lot to take me away from you. There's nothing that a hundred men or more could ever do. Bless the rains down in Africa. Gonna take some time to do the things we never did.
Love your neon.
I mean, yeah. Time, guys.
I stopped an old man on the way.
Although technically the advice is very good.
Yeah, Todd said Navarro, I think you meant Navarro, wasn't even on the 95 Eagles. Yeah, well, it's Tecmo, Todd. Barry Foster. And whoever the kicker is for Chicago.
It really was the 94 Eagles. Could you imagine this,
I think it's their punter?
Team with,
never know the roster.
Sorry, brain fart here.
He is the better player.
Bill, who's a really good Saints defender?
Garagallon.
That's him.
OBA?
If you're looking for a good returner, it's Vince Buck, and he likes to fuck. He once made me the best returner in the world.
Sure is Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti.
Zippy.
I seek to cure what's deep inside. Frightened of this thing that I've become. Could take a lot to drag me away from you. There's nothing that a 100 men or more could ever do. I bless the rains down in Africa.
There's a lot of
color here.
Jordan, I genuinely like you, but I've never wanted to hit you more than in this moment. Like, I honestly kind of want to.
Actually, it's kind of like
this. I know.
And it's not your fault. You haven't done anything wrong.
Oh, my God.
You haven't done anything wrong. I'm just saying, though, like, but I would. Right. It was hurt.
I'm sorry that you're that
wait, salty.
Hurry, boys, she's angry. Waiting salt. There for you.
Spin!
That 100 men or more could ever do. I bless the rains down in Africa.
It don't sound as slow as he just knocked the one back to San Francisco.
Go, Eric Red!
Oh, he wrecked them. He now wrecked them. Gif. Trying to get that gif.
Fuck the rain. I'm not saying you won't be on the ring, but I'm just saying it didn't hurt. Turner, be the monster you were meant to be.
I'm holding on for dear life. Hold on for dear life.
Guys.
Wow. At Turner.
He's pretty beastly.
I mean, when he gets...
My fucking
34. I mean...
That run, like, once he gets going...
Yeah.
He's a dump
truck. I don't know where.
Just let you know it is not.
I stopped her old man along the way, hoping to find
some old forgotten words or ancient melodies.
No, it's Joel versus Paul. By the beginning of their game, I think someone has to be woken up.
Damn versus Bang.
There's nothing that a wondering man or more could ever do. I'm just a rain down in Africa. Gonna take some time to do the things we never did. The wild dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
When did he come back?
What?
You were talking about that game yet?
Yeah,
I'm sure.
Stop shaking. Real.
You're lying.
No.
Looking for Drake and his plane. Get up.
Oh my god,
it on the field for nothing.
Oh, look, humanity.
One dude was just sitting in the field. Maybe they think they're playing
just
soccer.
Stop it. He's dead already.
He's dead already. Just stop.
Just stop. He's dead. Oh god.
Oh,
the moves.
Oh, he's got the moves.
Rudy! I mean, this is...
Yes.
I think he scored again.
I don't know if we're quite at that level yet.
I mean, it's almost a 50 burger.
Yeah, Dan put a 72 spot on him.
Okay.
If I had Bettis...
Twice!
...and Russell, I would do that too.
Yeah, I know.
Wow.
Yeah, it did.
Hey, there's still a whole quarter left here, almost.
The scariest part about that 72 number is he doesn't, in that game, he doesn't have the record for points in a quarter.
So it was consistent, methodical.
It was consistent, just methodical, same play, call, beatdown.
Christ. So
no, I just slipped in the rain a lot.
No, we're talking about your game against Dan.
Yeah, I slipped in the rain a lot.
That was a rain game, too?
Both of those
games
were rain games.
Have you guys ever played the Rams in the rain? They're fucking nuts.
I mean, I've used them.
I mean, they won a man bowl in the rain. I think Deion's still returning that.
I fucked it up.
It's okay. No, it's not. Oh, shit, he caught it.
It's a nice ball.
I mean, he was open before, and I threw an interception.
I played against the Rams for 3 days. Good.
I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words.
Don't grab him or nothing, guys.
Come on. Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you.
But how long does a week take?
Okay. Nope. Turn over. Here it is. Pile the shit on. Do it.
Swerve an urban. It takes a week to about 3 hours. It's a rough estimate of 3 hours a week.
That drone dope.
Based off our schedule.
I love that he benched that.
That's what I mentioned to Skull before he walked out. I was like, I'd put him in the garden. And then he did.
I know that I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like a Olympus above the Serengeti. I see the cure what's the
end. Right, had to go on.
Frightened of this thing that I've become.
Toto is a tradition for a man rain game. It originated from Green Bay's poor performance in the rain when coached by me.
Yep. That was the first one. Was it the playoffs?
No, I think it was a regular season that started. Like, you were dicking around with it or somebody.
It was that same season, though, before.
It was earlier.
Yes, it was earlier that season.
And I just played it on my phone.
Yes.
I was sitting on 48's couch and I was like, fuck this, we're doing it.
Yep. And then it just picked up the momentum.
Nope.
Hurry, boy, she's waiting there for you.
You played really well.
Well, I say good game. 100% completion.
Good one pass.
Yeah.
One
pass.
Apparently can't play from the rain.
Talk when you do that with both your quarterbacks.
It's one catch.
Oh.
Talk when you do that with both your quarterbacks.